I'll take this jar and this cork bark and turn it into something really cool. And stick around till the end because I've got a surprise for you. So after layering the cork bark and the soil on top of each other, I'm going to place in some moss in between my cracks. I'm then going to give my container a little mist and place in everyone's favorite asparagus fern. One here and one down here. I'm going to do a few little finishing touches here, 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 and there. And then we're done. Oh, and a surprise? I made a mini one.